This is the double surgeon's fishing knot. It makes an excellent braided line to leader connection. In the video, I'm using colored line so that you can easily see the knot as it's tied. The yellow line would be your braided line, and the orange line would be your fluorocarbon leader. So put them about maybe 12 inches of tag line each, like I just did there, of both lines, then make one loop in the center. So what you want to do is pull your tag line of your braided line and the fluorocarbon leader through that loop three times. So there's one. Pull it through there a second time. And then pull it through there one final time. That makes three. So you want to grab all of your lines right now, all at one time, on, you know, two on either side of that loop, and pull together real slow but firm, and you'll see that knot slips together really, really nice. And that's a strong double surgeon's knot right there. So you're just going to take scissors and cut your tag ends off there. Clean it up a little bit. And you can see how fast and easy that is. And it's a strong knot.